My name is Aline and welcome to Dear Aline on BBC Urdu. I hope you enjoy.
Am I fat?
Most of you would probably say no, but 15-year-old me would have said yes.
I'm from LA, Los Angeles. Video Central, Hollywood, you know?
It all started when I was young. I grew up in Los Angeles.
So originally I was interested in filmmaking. And then right after university, I started working at a company with my ex-husband that we kind of built around video.
The truth is, my girlfriend and I fight a lot.
Then I met Nasir, Nasdaily. I would always ask him like, hey, can you make a video about this topic? So he would make them. And then one day he was like, Aline, if you want a video, you make it.
My name is Aline and I am divorced.
In the US, the ones who are being seen the most are often the people creating negative content, like pranks or objectifying women, putting like half-naked women on the covers.
As women, we are judged all our lives.
As I created content, I noticed what resonated was that a lot of women felt lack of freedom in their homes or their communities around the world.
It's called the pink tax. And it's what 50% of the population pays every time they shop.
They were so happy to have someone that they felt could represent them.
Companies put higher price tags on products marketed to women simply because we are women.
Each of us has a different story, and each of our stories and our struggles and how we overcame them is a learning tool and an inspiration to other people.
Welcome to Taiwan, the small island nation.
I used to have the goal to visit every country in the world when I was younger. Now for me, it's just where are new cultures that I haven't visited yet.
This is the story of my friend Pakistan, the beautiful house that no one wants to visit.
Pakistan had always been interesting. You guys have really amazing nature. I love nature, and I'd seen pictures of all the mountains and the lakes and everything. And I actually get a lot of messages from Pakistan.
But why does no one want to visit?
Well, the truth is, people think this country is...
I feel like a lot of foreign vloggers come here and kind of paint this picture that's like really, really positive, but it's almost too positive.
Pakistan may not be the most obvious tourist destination, but it is a beautiful house full of welcoming people. And now, finally, its doors are wide open!
Definitely Pakistan is for sure safer than it used to be. I don't know if it's the easiest place for a woman to come travel alone.
And as presented, you can catch her on the road.